I want my Squatchy Brew Dude beer visits on BFC tonight. Tune in.
Oh, there's Guy Fieri.
Hola, muchachos. I'm in Westchester, Ohio. I'm drinking a What's in the Middle or something. I'm at Grainworks Brewery, place I've been several times. I used to live very close to here by the tanks. It's a really cool space. I haven't been here in a while. They're trying In the Middle stout. Supposed to be an Oreo with lactose. Let's dig into this guy. Oh, nice smell on the nose. Smells like Oreos. Smells like that crushed cookie. And I get a little of the cream filling. This might be pretty good, actually. I'm freezing my ass off here. The sun was out yesterday. I'm not going to see it until I get back in Phoenix. A day without palm trees and sunshine and wearing pants is bullshit. It's pretty good. It does taste like an Oreo. It does taste like cream in it. I'm happy with this guy. I just wish I didn't have this shitty glass. Cheers. Hola, muchachos. Grainworks Brewing, Westchester, Ohio. Beer number two. I'm drinking the cold IPA. That's what it's called. Freezing my freaking ass off here. Can't wait to see the sunshine. Maybe Saturday. Maybe Sunday. Definitely, well, not here in Ohio. Supposedly it says Centennial. Simcoe, some of my favorite hops. This is really good. Again, wish it was in proper glassware. All I taste are the ridges around this jar. This is actually pretty good. And so far they're 2 for 2. Not bad. This is a really cool place. I really love the inside place. They have some food here. They have a gourmet mac and cheese place, which is new. It's a convenient location. Love the tap room. Hate the glassware.
That's good. Squatchy Brew Dude beer visits. I'll be back in the desert soon. Chachos. I'd love to see the sun here. And beautiful, sunny. Where's the sun? No, not quite. In beautiful Indianapolis. This place comes highly recommended to me. The Bier, Brewing Company. Let's go. Thank you, Twitter followers, for letting me know about this place. Supposed to be awesome. Let's go.
So, made it to the Bier Brewery. Beautiful Indianapolis, South Simcoe IPA. Let's go. Love Simcoe hops. Legit, man. Good stuff. This is legit. Small little place. This is really good. This is exceptional. Thanks. I don't know who. I have to give a shout out who told me about this place. Several people did. This is good. I like when I try a new brewery and it's actually good. A lot of them I've been trying lately have been mediocre. But this is good. Put some hair on your chest. So here at the Bier Brewery, drinking the brown ale. Enjoy the Simcoe IPA. Small chocolate. You got chocolate. It's kind of sweet. A little bit of coffee. Malty. Light bitterness, a little slight finish at the end. It's pretty good. We got about 9 beers here on tap. It's a small place, but the beer's pretty good. Bier Brewery, Indianapolis. Pretty good. Really enjoyed the Simcoe IPA and the brown ale. We got some snow flurries. I want to give a shout out to my buddy Colin Thomas for the recommendation. I will hopefully hit Deviate. Got a lot of recommendations on that on my next trip. Just they're not open when I'm in the area, and I wasn't here very long, so hopefully I'll be back in Indy. Well, I will be back in Indy in January. Hopefully it's really warm. I could use some, like 50 degrees. Yeah. All right. See you later, homies. Yeah, let's go. Scratch and Brew Dude beer visits. Could use some sunshine.
I'm at the Bottle Lodge bottle shop. They're soon to open up a brewery in Mason, Ohio, and they're going to close up their bottle shop. I used to live kind of by here. It's all right. I did get a free sample of a Rheingeist Dortmunder. Gave me a little shot of it, and it's pretty tasty, so I returned a favor and bought a pint. It's really good. I like it. I don't have been drinking a lot of Dortmunders. I drank the one from Great Lakes over the years, which is kind of dry, and I actually prefer this one. It's a little more smoother, fruitier, less dry. I don't know what ale you're calling. I'm not a lager. I'm an ale guy. I'm an IPA guy. Kind of stout guy. Yeah, I like it. Very refreshing, crisp. No off flavors. Very. This beer from Rheingeist is good. Relax, bros. Happy Dortmunder drinking. Can't wait to be back in warm weather tomorrow. And sun.
What's up? Squatchy Brew Dude from the desert. We're back in the desert with the Gronkster.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Oh, what? Oh my God, there's the sun. She's an intellectual.